My name is George Shumway, and I'd like to sell you a vacuum cleaner. But not just any vacuum cleaner. The Dirt Killer 3000. The most efficient vacuum cleaner on the market today. Alright, George. All we need is one sale for you. Just one sale and we can stop this nonsense. This bothering people about vacuums.
Whatever this vacuum is capable of, it could never suck worse than you, George. You are a born fucking loser.
Alright, enough of that shit. There's plenty of daylight left. I can do this.
You're a loser, George. You've always been a loser.
All I need is one more sale, goddammit. It's not like I haven't done it before.
Even when you were a little kid, just a fucking loser.
Shut up.
Nobody wants you around.
Please, for the love of God, just shut the fuck up! Alright. Last house.
Oh, I hate this. Another failure on the way, to be sure. You've never been good at anything. You'll never sell another vacuum.
Shut up. Please, shut up.
Useless, that's it. That's all you'll ever be.
Shut up. I can do this. Hello there. My name is George Shumway, and I'm here to sell you a vacuum cleaner.
She doesn't want you here, man. You've lost her.
Please stop. But not just any vacuum cleaner. The Dirt Killer 3000.
You are a fuck-up,
the most
George.
Efficient...
You are a living, breathing fuck-up.
That's enough! I did it. I'm in. Okay, keep it moving. I don't want to lose this sale. Now you might be saying to yourself, I already have a vacuum. What makes this one so special? Well, after the previous demonstration, I think I can change your mind. I'm doing it. I'm selling this fucking vacuum.
Just like I said, George, you've always been a loser, and you always will be.